안녕하세요. 저는 그레이스예요. 오늘은 제가 성경 이야기를 읽어드릴 건데요. 제목은 Dalio Enters the King's Dream 이라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. King Nero of there was afraid. I have a dream, but I don't. And the meeting of the dream, meaning of the dream. The king read the many people. The king asked them in intro the meaning of dream. 'Interest my dream,' said King. 'How can I know about your dream?' said the people. The king didn't like their air. 'If you can't dream my dream, I will kill you.' People are trembling with fear. Daniel was God's man. Daniel said to the king, "I will interpret the dream of you." Daniel prayed to God, wants to the meaning of the dream. Please give me worship God. God told Daniel what the dream was about. Thank you, God, for letting me now know the meaning of the dream. Daniel told King about the dream. Nebuchadnezzar explained the dream. The king was afraid. The king was afraid of Daniel's God. The king was surprised by Daniel's words. The king placed him in a high prison. The king made Daniel a teacher of every wise man. Daniel thanks God for helping him. 네, 또 God helped Daniel이라는 이야기를 또 읽어드릴게요. King Darius means say King Darius is going to please Daniel in a high promise. But Daniel is afraid that Daniel rule over them. He was glowing and full. The Daniel's men didn't like Daniel. They failed to friend Daniel's friends. They asked the king to make a new rule. They The rule said if you must pray a bay need to the king if you disobey, you will be thrown into the lion's den. The bad people saw Daniel praying to God. Daniel knew about the new rule, but he prayed to God. The bad people saw Daniel prayed to God. Bad people raised Daniel to the king. The king was not happy. He wouldn't to save Daniel. The king was not but the king had to put Daniel into the lion's den. It was a law. The king compelled them to put Daniel into the lion's den. The king said, "Your God will help you." People, the lion's den with a large stone. The king couldn't sleep that night. He couldn't eat anything. Even next morning, the king went to see Daniel. "Did your God help you, Daniel?" called the king. "Yes," answered Daniel. "God sent angels to protect me from the lion. God knew I was in and he saved me." That 귀엽다. King Dandarus was so happy, he ordered his men to take Daniel out of the lion's den. Now was falling on Daniel. Daniel trusts God to king over everyone to help the God. 네, 오늘은 제가 성경 이야기를 읽어드렸는데요. 재밌었나요? 그럼 또 다음번에는 더 재밌는 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. 그럼 안녕!